Orthopedic oncology is a very challenging field to work in. There are a lot of complex problems, some of which we don't necessarily have solutions for. So to see Nathaniel's progression in his healing on this drug and him able to avoid a very complex surgery has just been a delight. And it drives home all the reasons why we do what we do